I don't think anybody is in a rush to recognize at this stage. And Taliban should keep an eye on that. They should understand that if they need international recognition, assistance, which they will, in my view, then they have to be more sensitive and more receptive to international opinion and norms.